Karishma, you look absolutely stunning. You look like you're having a ball of a time even posing for the pictures right now. You look absolutely beautiful. It looks like the perfect thing for, you know, the fashion conscious jet setter. What was it like, you know, coming back for Lakme Fashion Week? As we've had you, we had the pleasure to have you before.
Well, it's always a pleasure to come back to Lakme Fashion Week, considering my sister is a brand ambassador of Lakme. So it feels wonderful. And year after year, we come and it's we see such talent out here. I'd like to say that, you know, all the young designers are doing such fantastic work. So for us, you know, artists, when we come to walk the ramp and we get to wear such good creations and such talent, you know, so it feels really special and really wonderful. And I think today's sari is very glamorous, at the same time very classic and fun. So I'm feeling really, really festive and fun wearing this outfit.
I love how that, how we're keeping it a family affair. I like my fashion week.
Yes. That's good to know.
So when Arpita told you that you'd be wearing this collection, what, you know, what were your original thoughts and seeing how it's inspired so much by Caprese?
Well, you know, her line is called Le Fleur and she loves flowers. If you notice in all her collections, you know, she has a lot of flowers in it. So this was a, sorry, I'm looking at you. I should be looking at you guys. But so I think this is one step ahead for Arpita also. This is, you know, got the sarongs and the cool vibe, and at the same time it's got the glamorous, you know, resort kind of saris and stuff like that. So I think it's a perfect blend, and it was a pleasure to walk for her and be here today. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Karishma.
Well, who knows that? You have to ask Lakme, not me.
Thank you so much.
For more updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and download our Android app. Movie 9 p.m.